Here in Ulster County, a new clean energy battery plant is opening, creating 500 local good-paying jobs. It's huge for this region, but jobs like these may soon disappear because our Congressman Marc Molinaro voted to repeal the new landmark investments in clean energy jobs. Molinaro voted with MAGA extremists in Washington instead of doing what's right for his own district. Let's remind Marc Molinaro, you represent us, not the MAGA extremists, and we support clean energy jobs.